On average, households produce between 8 to 10 pounds of food scraps per week. There's a high cost in the disposal of this organic waste. It's estimated by the Department of Environmental Protection that around 35 to 40% of what we throw away in terms of weight is basically organic residues. Organic residues are our resource, it's not waste. It's something that we can recycle, that we can actually use to enrich our soil. Decomposition of organic matter will happen independently of us. When we do composting, what we do is that we create the conditions for that to happen. So we provide a nice combination of what we call greens, that's all your vegetables, all the residues that are coming from your kitchen, for instance, and with browns. And by combining them on a ratio of 2 to 1 or 3 to 1, meaning carbon to nitrogen, we're creating food for these microbes to be able to have the energy to create action, but also have the capacity to be able to grow and reproduce themselves. So how do I do compost? Here at the garden, we start a new bin by creating a layer of twigs and a layer of browns, in this case, our leaves that we have collected over the fall. When the material starts to heat up because of the process of decomposition, through convection, it will draw fresh air from the bottom that will go up. So after I've created that layer of twigs and leaves, I'll bring the food scraps that I have been collecting during the week from my kitchen. Then I'll take a shovel and I will chop it to reduce the particle size. After I chop the material, I make sure it's spread in a thin layer, and then I add on top of that a layer of already made compost. And that will allow me to inoculate that mixture with the microbes. And after that layer of compost, I will add a layer of leaves. The layer of leaves will be equivalent to the unit of greens that I have. And on top of that, we take some water in a container and we irrigate from the top. Once that has gone up to half of the container, that's where I start to using my aerators that I have. It's gonna get to a point that the bin is going to fill up. You know, you have to stop and do not add any more material into your bin, because otherwise, you know, you never get to allow it to decompose completely. If you've done things right, this is what you expect to harvest. A nice, crumbly, nice color, nice smell, compost, ready to be used for your garden.
Nice compost.
The issue of soil health is not an issue only of New Haven, it's a worldwide issue. Losing the amount of organic matter on our soil by the way we have been producing food, by the way we have managed our soils, by providing compost, you're facilitating the healthy, powerful nutrient values that the soil have for growing food in the case of your farmer, or creating very healthy plants if you're growing for your garden. So now the movement toward how can we start thinking of all these organic residues as a resource and not as waste. What can we do as individuals, as members of our household, as members of a community, of a city, to improve the health of our soils? Thank you.